Survival horror. Good luck. Oh man. I always love that so much. Love it. Alright, so last time I stopped here, I was getting sleepy. I have two keys, I got a shotgun. I do have two crests, but I think I need three crests. I was actually debating whether I needed the whether I needed the shotgun or not. Okay. No. Bump it down. I guess I could try to put the crests on. Hey, what's up, Keely? Make your way to the temple school. Oh, well, hopefully you have a good day at school. How you been doing, buddy? Oh, it's going pretty good. I'm not as adept at one, so I've only played one a couple of times, so I get a little mixed up with some of the keys and stuff. Two, I'll run through a lot more quickly. I will still be a little rusty, though. But just been watching Dragon Ball Legends since I dropped Heroes characters. Oh, cool. Just so you know who they are. That's probably smart. This one I need. Yeah, I finally saw the movie. Helmet key. The number. But yeah, finally got a good copy of the Japanese one. Finally. Oh, okay. Hey, Gohan's fucking sick. I'm not even like a Gohan fan. I'm a Vegeta fan, but that Gohan's fucking dope as shit. Oh yeah, the voice acting was pretty good. Hold on, let me see. Oh. Yeah, this is the first one. It's actually the DualShock version, so they updated a couple things. It was kind of like the first director's cut. It was like, I want to say right when 2 came out, they released this, and it has support for the analog sticks and a couple other things. I still use the D-pad, but it's a little more cleaned up. I don't know. I have the OG one too. I should really play that one sometime. To go all the way around. I was going the right way upstairs. I second guessed myself. I was like, no, I'm upstairs, not downstairs. But I can use that stairway upstairs. Yeah, these games are dope. Two is the one I played the most, so that's the one I'm like more proficient at, but I still like playing 1 and 3 just because it's like the same gameplay, but I don't know. Code Veronica. I just like the way these old games look. Hells yeah. Oh shit, where are the stairs now? Hold on. I've actually played through Silent Hill 1 twice too. Because I own Silent Hill 1 and 2. The helmet key I need on like everything. God damn it. I'm gonna drop these medals off. I'm sure you saw the Silent Hill 2 announcement. Oh no, but if it's newer Konami, I'm not really interested. They don't really care about the company doesn't really care about the games anymore, so sure, whatever they do, it will be not good. Okay, so I still need two more of those. Hey, that's cool, I got them out of my inventory. I kind of screwed myself, though, because I have two keys right now for some reason. If this is the room with the birds, let me see. Because I actually didn't do this. Okay, so this room I initially died in when I first started the game. These birds are assholes. Some time. Where the hell? No, I'm just trying to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go now. Sure, that switch did something. I'm not sure what it did. This is just to get the shotgun, which I already got. I'll double check this room. Okay. I don't think there's anything else in here. Yep, the broken shotgun there. Spooky Halloween. Nah, I've been trying to lose weight the last couple days. I was gonna go walking today, but I ended up resting and eating pizza. I feel okay, though. I swear there was something in this fucking bathroom that I'm missing. It's just so hard because there's so many versions of this game. So there's the DualShock version, there's the original version, and then there's the GameCube version was the last one I played. So it's like throwing me off, like... Okay, I don't need to go back out there. There's nothing out there. There's only herbs out there. A dog I left alive because, well, whatever. Get him later. Dr. Pepper coffee. I made like a weird concoction of Dr. Pepper coffee and French vanilla creamer. It's pretty good. Pretty good. I'm like missing something major. Already got that. So we'll get rid of that guy. He's more just annoying than anything. This is an ink ribbon, which I wasn't going to pick up before, but I'm not doing anything else, so I might as well pick it up. That's what it told me last time. This guy doesn't have anything on him. Sorry, I probably sound too negative sometimes. I try not to be. I'm kind of just exploring. There's something I missed. the piano room. There's nothing in here. I need the red jewel for the other eye. I swear there was a passage to the basement over here. Yeah, so I need the other, jewel with that. That leads back there. Which is fine, I could drop the incurbin off. Dun dun dun. Boom, boom, boom. Probably off. This guy didn't say the code, did he? No, this is one of the best stories in the game, though. Seconds. Was I just getting turned around in that hallway this whole time? I killed the plant. I got the thing. Got everything in that room. I was pretty sure I did. Hmm. This should lead to the room it was staying in. That's what the file was. Check insurance. Missing here. Missing something. This hallway is cut off in this version. The game would glitch and just let me keep getting ammo. It's got to be the room with the paintings in and the crows. So I'll just try my best to kill those crows. I guess I can say it's been a while since I got stuck on a puzzle on these original games. I don't know, three, the first time I was playing three, it was like that. Actually, the last couple times I played this game, there's always been a couple hiccups. Fucking crows. Motherfucker. Baby Middle East, man. Cradle to the grave. Oh, I forgot. I gotta push someone in order. Oh. I get you. It resets. That's why I wasn't seeing any. So would you baby? Would you infant? Baby infant. Boy, that's old man. Sweet. It doesn't 100% help me, but I'm one emblem away now, so. And luckily the room to put it in is right here, so. Trying to think of where the quest would be, though. It's an armor key, right? Oh. Here was a door I didn't go in, I guess. That's good. The fact that you have received this letter is both a joy and a sadness for me. Pushed the wrong way. That's all good. Found places to go. What is this lead? Lighter. Damn it, I guess I got it. I'm right next to the item chest at least, so it's not a big deal. I really need that ink ribbon. Suppose not. Don't know if I need the lighter right away, but I know that one room, little fireplace, I think I can use it in that room. Got everything in here. Let me try to drop the bit rate about. See if that helps with the Oh, this is the room with the lighter. That's funny. Second floor. Am I on the second floor? Oh. Wait, 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 wait. Boom, boom. Boom. That door's locked. Okay. Well, that significantly helps me out. Fuck it, I'm gonna get that ink grab, but I don't give a shit. Might as well. I'm not doing anything else. I already took so much time, it doesn't really matter. Oh boy. Trying to remember what else I could use the lighter for. I don't think anything immediately. So I think I can drop the lighter off too. It may sound stupid, but I think I'm gonna add. I think I'm gonna save it too, just to. I have a weird feeling I'm gonna run into like those headhunter guys or something. I'm gonna leave the lighter too. I don't think I need the lighter right away. I really should learn the patterns of one more. I feel like I remember most things. I don't know, it's weird though, because like two I could almost play in my head. Like without even like seeing the game, I like tell which direction I'm going in and everything. One and three, though, it's like I can figure it out, but it's like I'm not as adept at that. Okay, so there's a doorway down here. This one? Sweet. It's actually awesome. The inventory slot. Oh no.
Richard! What happened?
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
You're wounded. What kind of demon attacked you?
It was a huge snake, and also poisonous. Ugh.
Poisonous? Oh, no. Richard, hold on.
There is serum. Oh, no. I should have brought some with me.
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Thanks.
No, that's actually fine. Because I know where to go. Now I have to go to the first floor. Oof. I was hoping that it's like, am I gonna have the enough herbs when I go to fight the snake? But I'll bring my ammo and herbs with me now. Top. I don't know what I'm thinking. I guess it doesn't matter too much if you go from the top. I saved it right before this anyway, so... Deciding if I should bring two herbs with me or just one. I'm gonna go with just one. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know what is going on with the internet. It's literally just... I guess I didn't try closing Steam down. It's just like the bit rates are just like insane right now. Oh my god, was it Steam? Motherfucker. I hate that. Fuck the snake.
need the serum. Richard, hold on. I'll give you a shot now.
Jill, here's my radio. You should keep it. I'm...
No! Richard!
Jill, be careful.
And say we need his ammo. Hey, what's up, Pernie? How you doing, buddy? You always gotta pick up the ammo off your fallen comrades. Ah! I forgot about this fucking guy. Oh, should have brought another herb. Wait, am I supposed to go down or up? Don't remember. How you been doing, Prinny? I miss you. Oh, I need the lighter. Arg. No. I'll come back. Back to the lighter. I hate that my chat is always giving me chat points. Like, I'm just trying to look at my chat. Very annoying. Oh, I should have brought another. Hey, what's up, Fantasy Star? Yeah, sorry if, I don't know what's going on with the stream right now. I lowered the bitrate and, closed out Steam. I don't know what it's doing. Sorry if it's, like, all, like, crazy looking. Poisons. Oh. Well, that's good that it looks okay. I'm probably a little sleepy. Probably normal sleepy. Too crazy. Sweet. Last crest. Heal my poison. Poison's gonna kill me. How you been doing, man?
Am I poisoned? Give me me the serum.
Okay, cool. I forgot about Barry. I didn't forget, but forget that the poison ends up doing that.
Barry! Barry?
Okay, so I need the lighter. Too bad, just gaming a lot, doing a lot of the usual World of Warships and Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, that's cool. I've been trying to game more, I've been working a lot. Working, and then... Pretty much, when you guys see me, it's like my only free time. sounds sad, but it's... You gotta put the bread on the table, I guess. Like Metro Exodus on PS5. I played the first two. They were okay. They were a little too linear for me. I know the big thing with those was the graphics at the time. They were alright though. I mean, that was like ages ago though. Feels like ages ago. I'm sorry, man. That sucks. Is it the first floor? Yeah, the stream keeps going crazy right now. It's pretty shitty. Metro Exodus is a little more open. Well, that's cool. It's doomed. Oh. I'm just seeing if there's anything on my end at all. It'd be worse for me. I'm thinking God all the time. It's not. Yeah, I kind of know what you mean. Especially that it could be worse thing. To this room? I'm gonna refresh. If I don't hear you, it's because I got an error. Oh, no worries. Hopefully. I don't think it's you, though. I think it's just the internet tonight, man. I don't think there's anything I can do about it. The thing that sucks is it shows that it's like 5,000 kilobytes, but it's in red. Shit, how do I... Do you have to turn the lights on? Oh, I have to use it on the candle. Hold on. There we go. Yeah, I don't mind picking all that stuff up because I'm basically going to head to the box, the item box, on the way to the next place I'm going. Well, that's good. Hopefully it stabilizes it up. What's the SNES game on the show? Oh, it's a repro, but it's a fan-made Star Ocean one. It's just because I always wish that Star Ocean one came out in America. It's actually one of my favorite repro carts, just because even on the whatever carts or whatever, I can never get this game to run right, but I was actually able to beat this game. With this cart, so it actually, it's pretty cool. I think this will lead to that hallway. Yeah. And drop all this shit off. Drop this shit off, and then put the emblem in the thing. Yeah, I really like Star Ocean 1. Let me see if I can combine some of this. I know it seems silly, but... There's another ink ribbon. I just want to clean this up a little bit. And two, it would automatically do that, but... It just drives me up the wazoo. I need to play the port on PS4. Oh, the port of one. Oh my god, there was another one. This actually reminds me of Resident Evil 4, like cleaning up my inventory. Making everything fit in the damn box. It's like essential Resident Evil gameplay. Fixing your inventory. Okay, it's green again. We're green again. Okay, so I can push that. I have to push it over there, though. Yeah. I thought there was some ammo in here, but that's probably on the GameCube one. Oh, I got like a hacked GameCube. I basically bought an SD card for it. I was filling it up. Oh, I'm gonna have to go drop all these herbs off. I kill these fucking dogs.
This is Jill.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team, it doesn't matter. Anybody, answer me. This is
Brad. Brad? Brad!
Yeah, let me go drop those herbs off. Because I'm right next to the box, it's easy to move them all over real quick. Herbs are important. Sons of bitches. Okay, I'm gonna pick the crank back up. But I'm gonna go pick up as many herbs as I can first. I think they're right up the stairs. I'm pretty sure. If they're not now, they will be. And I really have to watch out with those hunters, because those guys can just one-hit KO you. I really have to be careful. That's the thing that scares me the most, is running into something like that and just and they chop your head off. I probably should have just grabbed the crank, but... I think for me it's been a few years. I saw an interesting video with some of the cast live action parts. I still can't find Jill though. Yeah, I watched that too. There was a guy who was... I was trying to remember the name of that channel, but there was a YouTube channel where the guy was trying to find all the actors. All the original actors from the video, from the FMV sequences. So, I am actually going to drop my shotgun shells in here. And hold on to those herbs. Because I'll probably go through those herbs. Last year I played the GameCube one. I got to the very end and the disc was scratched. And it just stopped working. Right at the very end, like right at the lab. I was self-destructing the lab. Dogs, man. Just hearing the dogs, they're just annoying. Okay. Oh yeah, you were there for that, Brittany. Because I remember you're like, no, the disc isn't working. No. I have no concept of time, so I'm sorry. Or so my life has just been emotional shambles lately. So. The These are the good times. Wait, can I go over there? Okay. Some things perfect, but others are blue. The water is running on the opposite side. Oh yeah, that sucks. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have dementia. I'm actually pretty sure in like 30 years, like, probably not gonna be able to remember a lot of things. Goddamn snakes. Okay, I do remember you just run from the snakes. Motherfucker. I didn't realize that there's two of them. Yeah, I knew I'd end up using one of those herbs, so batteries blown out. I don't have that smoking stand machines, battery machines for smoking. Shit, that sucks though, man. Wait. I think I need to go this way. Gotta find the battery. Probably should use the handgun on the other dogs. But I felt like those dogs were surrounding me, though. It's so weird playing all these, like, this era of games with the headphones on. Because I'm usually, like, playing in the living room with, like, the stereo. So with the headphones, you can hear it go from, like, left to right. It's, like, very, very interesting. Oh, God, this place. It's like a whole different experience. Well, with games where you're trying to hear, or, you know, you can hear like footsteps and stuff. Okay, I think I remember where I'm pushing this to. know what, though? I need to go back. Because the room to drop stuff off is over here. I think it's this one. So that hallway is actually the same as in the other one. It's weird I haven't seen the robots in a while, man. They used to show up every single night. Oh, sweet. I'm totally failing on time anyways. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it because it's better for us not to lose progress in the stream. Like, I'm remembering some of what I did last time I played this, but sorry if I'm a bit quiet, I'm messing with the hard drive transfer my 360. Oh no, you're good. You guys are always good. You know, this is like a chill space, so. No pressure or expectations. Don't remember if I need the crank again though, so I might drop that. Jeez, I saved 7 times already. This is like a good spot to save though. Bunch of fucking herbs over here. I should probably. Should probably be putting those in my box. You know what? I have a little bit of juice. It's like I forgot to pour some cranberry juice. I think I'm gonna leave that rest of coffee for the morning. I think if I drink any more coffee, my stomach's not gonna feel very good. It sucks though, cause coffee actually hurts my stomach less than soda pop. But it hurts. Coffee hurts my teeth worse than anything. God damn it. I'm trying to remember if that's the remake or in this one. There's a passage under that rug. Bathroom, right? Bathtub is filled with muddy water. You unplug it. Gonna happen. Also, fuck, I don't remember. Now I gotta remember what I need in that room. Sure, I don't need the book of the sea room key. Well, not this next section with the spiders. Section after it, I'll need the book. It should take a few hours to transfer now. Oh, jeez. I have games on my 360, I forgot about it. Well, that's cool. You have more library to go through. Fucker. Goddamn spiders. I only wish more were backwards compatible on the Series X. Yeah, no, I wish that too. I was actually sad because I had to switch my original profile for my 360, so all the games that I bought on there don't transfer over because I had to make a new profile on my Xbox One. Hopefully once this Activision deal goes through, we'll get more. Oh, so, it was kind of my fault, but not really. So I had made a fake profile for my mom using my other email address so that she could, on her Xbox, she could download the stuff for Skyrim or something. Jesus. Well, I'm glad that I saved it. There's really no reason to go in there. There's just cannon bullets. So anyways, yeah, I made her a profile. And then, when I bought my Xbox One, it was having me log into my Xbox account, and I had just, it came with a year of Xbox Live or whatever, or I bought a year of Xbox Live, I don't remember. But, when I went to log in, I used the wrong email address instead of using my old email address. I used my new one. That was on that other profile. They basically told me that nothing could be switched over. So my 360 profile has like a completely different Xbox account. Which kind of turned me off the whole console. I was like, well, I can't get any of my stuff back on the new console. Well, here, I'm gonna drop these off. I'm gonna run out, get the book, get the other thing. The spiders, I'm just gonna run in there and get the ammo. Fortunately, there's a lot of free stuff you can get off of. Oh yeah, I know. For sure. I kind of switched over to computer after that though, so it wasn't like a huge deal. Yeah, Phantom Dust is cool to upgrade. I actually own that game on the original Xbox. Oh, I am. So I was able to put a better, I found a really good original Xbox drive for my hacked Xbox. So I was able to play some Japanese original Xbox games. I'll have to let you know when continue playing that, but I've been playing Rent-A-Hero. Excuse me. That game is dope. Two humans and other, that's free. I only do it that way because it's easier. For me, it's easier to burn a disc than it is to do all the connecting it to the network and transferring, which I can do. I did that with quite a bit of info that's on there now, but it just takes too long, and sometimes it doesn't transfer right, and you have to redo it. It's a whole nother pain in the ass. But yeah, so I have a hacked Xbox going. I have the PS2 fully unlocked for the library. I even have the IO card that I've been trying to fill up to test out, where you can load games off the memory card. I have the PS1 where I can burn discs. The Dreamcast I would like to get an SD card reader for, just because there's not like a there's not a great way to burn Dreamcast games. They cut so much content out of the game. You still need to hack your PS TV. It shouldn't be too hard though. Oh, I got a cord for my PSP to hook to the TV, so. Sony won't let me use the PS TV legit. It's weird. Okay. Got everything in the room. Leave me alone. I mean, I have too many portables activated, so I can't hack it. Damn, that sucks. That sucks that they would do that. You should be able to. The only reason I think it'll be easy is because the latest PSP hack that I had was literally throw the program on the memory card, run the program, boom. It's hacked. You used to have to go through like so many back doors and like weird chickening and like just overall so many weird steps. But I think nowadays they've got it to where it's like really easy. Yeah, hacking the Wii is really easy. That's a fun one to hack. The GameCube one is like, you install this like Raspberry Pi chip on the inside, and then on the outside there's this little chip you put in the slot, pop an SD card. That one's not too hard either. But that's cool, because then I did that and I was able to download all the GameCube games. I got a 256 card for like $20. Still trying to get my stuff legit when I can. I should have my Genesis Mini 2 in a few weeks. Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah, sometimes you have to do it to play the weird, you know, $700 games that are never going to get released on anything else, though. Or the Japanese games that get translated, stuff like that. I gave my buddy my Super Nintendo cart, my EverDrive cart, so I'm gonna have to get another one of those. No room. I have no room for anything. This is stupid. I probably should have tried to find more red herbs, but. Anyways, man, I'm gonna get off here for now. Good one. Oh, you too, man. Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully you have a good night. Still have a ton of old 16-bit games in there. Oh, yeah, you gotta get the OSSC converter or whatever for the modern TVs. It's like a total pain. That's actually in my next two or three things to buy. Next one's the EverDrive, the Pro Card, the Super Nintendo, and OSSC. No, because I don't remember which button it is. Run. Run, 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 run. check those other rooms out in a minute. Gotta drop all this stuff off. Key. So I have a feeling I don't need the C room key for a little while. Sounds weird, but I have a feeling that's outside of this cabin. I may be wrong. Oh, maybe the underground passage is in this room is not the other one. Oh, that felt weird. That was just the cord going over my arm. T-Virus. Had to push the shelves the other way. That leads out of here, I'm pretty sure, doesn't it? Let me check the other rooms in the wasp hole. I do have to go that way. No. You can shoot him, but yeah. It's a lot harder. In the other one, in the remake, it's a lot harder to get away from these things. Sound effects in two. Shit, where do I push this? Do I push all of these? God damn it. Yeah, this part's way more fucked up with the remake. Although a bit more realistic in this version. I'll definitely say that. Just in terms of, like how much water would be in one area, kind of thing. I feel like in the remake, it's kind of like this huge Shark Tank thing. It's like, yeah. Oh, shit. Hey, you son of a bitch. Zombie Jaws, the dribble. Pretty much. Come on, you son of a bitch, die. Serum key. You shouldn't have wasted so much ammo on these guys. So much ammo. Oh, it's going. Just kind of chillaxing. How about you? How are you doing? I should be doing the Jaws theme instead. Having my old cat hiss his head off at the kitchen. Well, that's weird. Hopefully he's okay. I'll be alright, kid. I'm sorry. Nothing but his. As long as he'll be alright, that's the most important thing. They are all wet and useless. Thank you. Okay, that opens the other door in the wasp room. Wonder if you can wait for those ammos to drop off. If they'll be less useless. Yeah. They didn't use waterproof containers. No, they're kind of dumb. Supposed to use the lighter here. Oh no, chemicals. Shit. Okay, no. I remember now. Unless that's the remake? No, it's gotta be in this version. Agent Orange. Yeah, I don't remember if it's just a chemical. I think you have to mix a certain chemical, but that I might be thinking of the GameCube one again. That's the problem with jumping between so many different versions of this game. It's like, which version is the version I'm thinking of? There's another zombie in here. Oh, nice. Oh, flame rounds. Dirty, dusty bathroom. Number 16. Yeah, I got real lucky making this last time. This time it's right. I'm not gonna be as lucky. I am starting to get the sleeps, so I'm going to save it here. Continue off on this next time. Took a sudden interest in watching the game. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, speaking of which, I'm gonna go lay with my dog and some rest, but love you guys. You guys have a good one.